Korean ghoul fan. Makeup freak Kate Hudson and boyfriend Danny Fujikawa load up on Halloween decorations in Santa Monica. Her soon-to-be-released book Pretty Fun is about making the most of every celebration. And Kate Hudson, 38, certainly plans to celebrate Halloween with gusto if her massive haul of decorations she purchased on Saturday is any indication. Hudson went for a fresh face look as she and rocker boyfriend Danny Fujikawa left her Halloween store in Santa Monica on Saturday with their creepy baggage. The almost famous actress wore three-quarter-length sweatpants for the shopping excursion, paired with a stripped white shirt over a black tank top with plunging neckline. On her feet, the Academy Award-nominated actress wore black leather sliders. She wore her blonde locks in the short cropped style she adopted for her role in the upcoming Sia-directed film, Sister, and went making free for the outing. Her guitarist boyfriend went for a casual look, wearing grey trousers and a white t-shirt with black sneakers. Danny is a musician who was formerly the singer and guitarist of now-defunct band Chief. The Los Angeles native, who attended New York University, then went on to co-found independent record label, Lightwave Records. It seems like Kate has a thing for musicians. She was married to Black Crowes lead singer Chris Robinson for 7 years and dated Matt Bellamy of Muse from 2012 to 2014. Recently, the Deepwater Horizon star took a selfie on a plane as she jetted about for her book's publicity tour. The Golden Globe-winning actress snapped a pic with jewelry designer Jennifer Meyer. The post was captioned, "Friends who fly together. Get bored and take selfies together."